Hi everyone, welcome to the Droid G channel. Today's video will teach you how to fix Samsung phone won't enter recovery mode and receive no command error. Samsung phone recovery mode can solve many problems conveniently. If your device is misconfigured or frozen, entering its recovery mode can easily fix the problem. It's even helpful when wiping cache partitions or resetting your phone. Many Samsung users will complain that their phones cannot be opened in recovery mode. The Samsung phone was previously in custom recovery mode, the device was rooted, and the bootloader was unlocked. But now I can't get into recovery mode. In this video, we will show you the reasons why recovery mode is not working. Why is your Samsung phone not going into recovery mode? Superuser access is denied or terminated during Samsung phone OS update or phone reset. The phone buttons are stuck. Mobile software problem. Phone hardware problem. A faulty USB cable prevents the computer from recognizing your phone. The Samsung phone was interrupted while updating or installing. How do I force my Samsung into recovery mode? Today's video can help you solve Samsung phone won't enter recovery mode issue. If the following methods are helpful to you, you can click subscribe to get the latest news. Method 1 is to use the correct key combination. Key combination method is one of the easiest solutions to fix won't enter recovery mode with no command error on Samsung devices. However, make sure to remove the SIM and memory cards from the device before pressing any keys. Next, please turn off the mobile phone and connect the mobile phone to the computer with a USB data cable. After connecting, press and hold the volume up button and the power button for 15 to 30 seconds until the recovery mode interface appears on the screen. Method 2 is to check the button. If method 1 doesn't work for you, your Samsung phone still cannot enter recovery mode. Then it is also possible that the button is stuck or damaged. Please check whether the volume up button and the power button are normal. If they are normal, then it is not your button hardware problem. Method 3 is to check the USB data cable. Samsung mobile phone needs to use USB cable to connect mobile phone to computer when entering recovery mode, which is a problem that is easily overlooked. When you have connected your phone to the computer with a USB cable and the USB cable inserted into the phone is charging your phone, but the computer cannot recognize your phone, it may be a problem with the USB cable. This will cause Samsung phone won't go into recovery mode. You can check if your USB data cable is normal. And use another USB data cable to reconnect the phone to the computer, and try to re-enter the recovery mode after connecting. Method 4 is to try to force restart the phone. If your Samsung phone recovery mode won't turn on, we should force restart your Samsung phone. A forced restart might fix the unable to reach recovery mode issue on Samsung phones. To perform a forced restart, you need to press and hold the combination button of the phone for 10 to 15 seconds. During this time, the Samsung phone may vibrate or the Samsung icon, at which point you can let go. After letting go, please wait patiently for the Samsung phone to restart successfully, and then try to enter the phone into recovery mode again. Method 5 is to reset the phone to factory settings. Factory reset is probably the last solution you can do yourself to fix Samsung phone can't boot into recovery mode. This method will wipe all your phone data, so make sure to back up your device data before proceeding. Next, follow the steps below to reset your phone to factory settings. First, click the settings of the phone, enter the settings, find and click the general management, find the reset option in the general management interface, click the reset option, find and click restore factory settings. After clicking factory settings, your phone will be erased and restored to factory settings. After this, your Samsung phone should restart automatically. Please wait patiently for the phone to restart. After restarting successfully, please try again to see if the phone can enter recovery mode normally. Method 6 is to seek professional help. If you have tried all the above methods, but your Samsung phone still won't access the recovery mode, then please take your phone to a Samsung store to have your Samsung phone checked and repaired by a professional. That's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the comment area. At the same time, if you think there is room for improvement, you can also express your views and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.